doing some business in Burkina Faso. As we are driving home from the village, we spot this bike with the sheep in the back. My husband signaled for them to pull over so that we could talk to the guy, and he struck up a deal, and one of these sheep will be delivered to our home sometime today.